I'm here in mandolin camp this week, and one of the real joys of being here in mandolin is the number of really astonishingly young players, young pickers in all categories, but in my class, which is the intermediate class, our next performer is just tearing it up and making us all think that perhaps this is a more advanced class than we had thought. This is Anne Kelly. She is going on 11 years old, and she has impressed all of the instructors and all of her co-campers tremendously since the beginning of the week. And it looks like she's going to be playing fiddle as well as mandolin. And it looks as though we are... Oh, okay. That's important. I hope it's not a tortoise shell. We have a missing pig situation. How can we fill time? By the way, the concert this afternoon was a gift, yes, of a camper who is here in the audience tonight. I don't know who it is, but I certainly am grateful to that camper and know that you all are as well. So let's give that benefactor a round of applause. And let's give a warm welcome to Anne Kelly. Thank you.
those young ladies. Well, our next performer.